Now we're in a little town called Wallington. This is one of the oldest cobblestone schoolhouses around. If I can get close enough here, it's not plowed. I can't get in there. Well, the schoolhouse, District 8, 1826 to 1950. They do tours here with the kids. Schools from all over come here with the, I think the other fourth or fifth graders. Cool. I worked here one summer one time. Helped the kids. It's pretty cool inside. Fenced off here.